And Crusaders are on the board, and that's Lussi at 33:56 in the second half. Curley leads 2-1 as the first goal today for St. Paul's.